installation guide before you, okay, and I'll send out across so that you can use this guide to follow configuration. Okay, so first and foremost, to perform anything, you need Java into your machine. I mean, you need to download Java software, because entire Selenium, I'll show you why Java is required. Okay, let me start with one thing. You need, till now I'm speaking, to write Selenium code, you need one editor, right? Because we use editor to write our Selenium code. Here, the editor we use for our Selenium was Eclipse. Okay, we use editor called Eclipse to write our Selenium code. Just type Eclipse download in Google search and you will get the first link, Eclipse download, and I'll copy this. I'll make into this manual so that after sharing with you, you can open and hit that link directly. Cool. So hit this URL and see this Eclipse IDE for Java developers. If your machine is 32 bit or 62 bit, accordingly download the things. Hope you all have 64 bit. No problem if you have 32 bit also. Use respective links about your system configuration. And if I go with 64 bit, now click this arrow, Eclipse will get downloaded. It will be like 247 MB. It will take some 15 minutes or something, depends upon your net speed. Okay. Good. So once you download this from here, you will get it in zip format. I'll try to show you. Okay. You will get like this in zip format. You extract that into a normal folder. Once you extract it, once you extract it into folder, you will have this .exe file. Okay, so double click that, Eclipse will open. Okay, you have to download Eclipse IDE for Java EE developers. I'll write this text and I'll paste it here. Okay, download this title thing. So once you download it, you will have in zip format. You extract it, it will be in this folder. So and double click on that, Eclipse will open. But if you don't have Java, when you double click on it, it will throw in some error. So prerequisite for this Eclipse is having Java. Okay, so I'll write top on it, prerequisite to download Eclipse. So go back and if you don't have a Java, first verify you have download, you have Java in your machine or not. How you will do that? Just go to the program files, okay, and just type the Java, okay. If you have this folder, that's it, enough, more than enough. Don't do anything. Go and open Eclipse and start working. Check if that doesn't have in this folder, check in this folder, program files. This x86 is there, right? This talks about 32-bit softwares and this talks about 64-bit softwares. Okay, check in these two folders. If you have Java folder, then it's fine, and if you don't have that, Okay, go back and in the Google search, use Java download. Okay, so you have the first link, it says to download Java. Take the link and I'll copy paste here. Okay, so free Java download, click on this button and it will ask to agree. Right now this web page is not available, some down with this site I think. Okay, I think it will be work from your end. I don't know, from yesterday I am seeing this site as download. Let's see again. Okay, right now this site is down. I mean this site is down. I think it will work from your end. Just start, agree and start free download. When you click on it, even Java will get downloaded into your machine. So once it got downloaded, double click on it, some process will happen at backend. Okay, one exe file you will get. Double click on exe file once it got downloaded. Okay, some installation will happen for 1 or 2 minutes and then you will find the Java folder in this program files automatically. Okay, so first do that and start with Eclipse download. Because to open eclipse.exe, this Java is mandatory. If you don't download Java and if you try to download Eclipse, it will download but you cannot open Eclipse editor. You must have Java for it. And one more, kind of thing. If your system is 32 bit, or then go with 32 bit. There is no other option to you. Okay. If you have 64 bit operating system, then please be careful regarding if you download 32 bit Java, then please, okay. If you have 32 bit Java in your machine, then go with 32 bit Eclipse only. If suppose, for example, if you have 64 bit Eclipse downloaded from this link, okay, if you click this link it will ask, right, 32 bit or 64 bit. If you download 64 bit Eclipse, then go with 64 bit Java only. Don't download 32 bit Eclipse and work with 64 bit Java. Okay, make sure this compatibility matches, bits also should match. I better suggest you, if you are having 64 bit, just download 64 bit Eclipse and click that Java download button. Okay, but don't try to download 32 bit Eclipse and next 64 bit. This compatibility will not match and will throw you error to open the Eclipse.